father's date of birth and the fact that at one time he'd been connected to the US military, all we had to go on was his name. Working on the assumption that he'd moved back home, we were faced with the daunting prospect of having to search for every single Grant Williams in the United States. But luckily, and surprisingly, we discovered that Grant is a relatively unusual Christian name for American men of that generation.